basically there's growing unrest amongst the Chinese people.
They increasingly don't understand why they're being treated as second-class information citizens. And I don't think it's about wanting democracy. It's about enjoying certain rights and freedoms. And it's about defining legal gray areas and eliminating the ability for authorities to label you as a troublemaker for the slightest transgression.